Hello friends, this is Pivya. Today we are going to explain you regarding this Sub-Zero Mag temperature controller's parameter setting. Whenever you open this box, you get this the manual for parameter setting, the new upgraded touchscreen controller, and this is the NTC sensor. This is the Sub-Zero Mag temperature controller, Sub-Zero, the model number 7569P. It is the most popular brand in India in the field of refrigeration and air conditioning field due to its reliability, accuracy and user friendliness. This is the Sub-Zero, and you can see there are four keys for parameter settings as per customer requirement. This is up key, this is down key, this is power off key, and this is a set key. Set key is for setting the set point. Now this is the back side of the controller. Terminal 1, 2 are mainly designed for this NTC sensor probe connection. This is a NTC sensor, and you can connect this probe directly into terminal 1 and 2. After that, this is 3 and 5 terminals are designed for input supply 230 volt AC. And then we are having this relay. Whenever your compressor indication signal gets from controller, this relay will activate and gives output through NO to your load. Now this is the front side of the controller. This is the indication, green indication for compressor on, because now the set point, this is the set key. Whenever you press this set key, you get the live set point of the controller. You can increase or decrease as per your requirement. Now we have put this till 25. Okay, we put this 25, and this you will get 28. It is a live temperature now. Now we are going into the parameter setting. Whenever you press this program key for 3 to 4 seconds, you get this parameter, internal parameters P1, P2, P3, P4, P5, P6 till end programming. Whenever you press this end programming, you get on the first screen, that is your live temperature. Now press this program key again. P1 means 0, 1, 0 for cooling applications and 1 for your heating application. As per your requirement, you can choose 0 or 1. We have set 0 for our cooling application now. Then P2 means high temperature limit. This temperature controller is designed for temperature range -50 to +99. So you can set any temperature range. For P2 means high temperature. Whenever we are going to set this on 32 degrees Celsius set. Whenever our temperature sensor sends the temperature beyond 32 degrees Celsius, it will show you the high temperature HT fault. Similarly, whenever you go into this P3 mode, P1, P2 and P3. P3 is for low temperature limit. Whenever you set, now it is for -40. You can set it till +15 degrees as per our requirement. Whenever these dash dash lines indicate that your whatever the value you have set, it is get stored. Now you can see that the live temperature is now 30 degrees Celsius sensed by this NTC sensor. After that, what I am saying, now you can press this set key to get the live set point. The set point is 25 degrees Celsius. That means whenever the 25 degrees Celsius achieved by the sensor, the controller compressor should be off. but when it should be again re-on. So there is a P4 parameter, P1, P2, P3 and P4. P4's whenever set, this is the factory setting 2 degree. For cooling application, if as per my requirement, I have put this, the set point is 25 degrees Celsius and the P4 parameter is at 2 degrees Celsius. P1, P2, P3, P4 at 2 degrees Celsius. Value gets stored. That's mean 25 plus 2 at 27 degrees Celsius, your compressor should be on. But it depends on your another parameter that called P6 parameter. P6 mean time delay to get compressor on till though your set point gets achieved. So right now this is still the detail, 3 minutes. You can decrease or increase by using this up down key. Now we set this 0 for our application. Now as there is a 29 degree Celsius and our set point is 25 degree Celsius, so your compressor on. Now we dip this NTC sensor into the water. Now temperature decreases 28, 27, 26, 25. And compressor gets off because your set point is 25 degrees Celsius. Now we increase temperature slowly, 25, 26 and 27. Now your compressor gets on because the differential parameter P4 we set it to 2 degrees Celsius and time delay, that is P6 parameter, it is 0 minutes. Now the live temperature is 28 degrees Celsius and we are going to the program mode. After pressing program key for 2 to 3 seconds, P1, P2, P3, P5, P6, P1. E1 means this is factory's default setting 2. You can set it 0. That's mean increase this NTC sensor gets damaged. It will show PP fault, that is probe fail. When you set as a 0, that indicates that whenever this probe gets fail, your compressor remain off. The one, whenever you set 1, this indicates that whenever this probe gets fail, your compressor remain on. And this, whenever you set as a 2, it's perform duty cycles. That's mean it should be remain off for 4 minutes and it should be remain on for 10 minutes. This is LP parameter. LP means lock keypad. If you set it as a 0, it doesn't affect. But if you set this lock keypad as a 1, the controller gets lock. That's mean no one can change the set point or any other parameter. It will show LP means lock keypad. Now to unlock this controller, you should go into the program mode P1, P2, P3, P4, P5, P6, E1 and LP is there. Make LP, it is right now 1, make it should be 0 and now your controller is unlocked. After that unlock LP parameter, there is FS. FN means factory setting. It is 0. If you make it as a 1, it takes all the factory setting values for set point, P1, P2, all the parameters are factory resetted. And then the last one, EP. To go to the original screen to show the live temperature, this is. So this is all about the Sub-Zero Mach temperature controller SZ7569P. Similarly, the settings you can apply for the model number 7510E or 7510P. Hope These details will be useful for your next controller settings. Thanks for watching.